Captain Price. Al-Assad would never sacrifice himself.
There is a safe house in Azerbaijan that Al-Assad has used in the past. I am sending you the coordinates.
Understood, Nikolai. Guys, assemble the team. We're going to Azerbaijan.
Yes, sir.
I hear it's lovely this time of the year.
There's Kamarov's man. Let's go.
Al-Assad is in the village. The ultra-nationalists are protecting him.
Perfect. Move out. Going on up there?
It's the ultra-nationalists. They're killing the villagers.
Yeah, well, not for long, they're not. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on.
This is 2-5. We have to refuel and rearm. We will not be available for some time.
Thank you.
Не прикрыты вражеские войска!
Рядовой! Покрытие пошел!
Building is clear. Move on to the next one. Let's check the other buildings. Let's check the next one.
Thank you.
No sign of Al-Assad. Move on.
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb? Who then? Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who is that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.